previously. Five American troops have also been killed in fighting in the west of the country. A new report by the police ombudsman in Northern Ireland is expected to reveal that special